Merry Christmas. This is the time that we're going to celebrate the birth of Jesus. Everyone give a shout.
Yay, hey! Yay, yay, yay.
Happy birthday, Jesus. Happy birthday. Well, before we start this celebration, boys and girls, let's pray. Can you pray for us?
Absolutely.
Yeah, you.
Did you want me to pray or did you want Brother Dave to pray?
Brother Dave can pray.
Okay, cool. And it's Davey, y'all.
Excuse me.
No worries, no worries. Bow your head and close your eyes. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you for waking us up and starting us on our way, giving us food and clothing and a place to stay. And we ask that you would touch all the boys and girls who don't have food or clothing or a place to stay, or they're not in a warm environment. We ask, God, that you would continue to keep our families, our friends, and our parents. We love you and we praise you. And thank you for giving us the biggest gift of all, your son, Jesus. Amen.
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 All right, boys and girls, let's get this party started for Jesus.
Yay! Hi, boys and girls.
Hello.
Guess what? It is Books of the Bible time.
Yes.
Yay. It's so exciting.
So take Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus.
Numbers, Deuteronomy, and Joshua.
Numbers, Deuteronomy, and Joshua.
Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel.
Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel.
1st Kings, 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles.
1st Kings, 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles.
Ezra, Nehemiah.
Hey guys, what is that you guys are eating?
Candy cane!
Candy cane!
And boys and girls, this is our object lesson for the day. The candy cane. Hey, they got really big candy canes. I've got a small one, but that's okay. Hey, you guys are gonna see candy canes during this whole season at parties and your.
I have them on my tree at home.
You've got them on your tree. How about you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just got one in my hand.
Well,
they're so yummy.
I see candy canes everywhere during this holiday season, and you'll see them too. But the candy canes, look at the colors. They're red and white. What do you guys think the red is for?
Christmas!
Stoplight, stoplight.
No, the red
Christmas.
Is for the blood of Jesus.
Oh.
Right? And what's the other color on the candy cane?
White.
Yeah, white. What do you think the white is for?
Snow, snow. I love
white
snow.
White is snow.
The white is actually the cleansing power of Jesus that washes your sins away.
Whoa.
It makes you clean, white, right? And if you turn that candy cane upside down, guess what letter it is?
What?
It's a J.
Whoa, it's a J.
Give me a J. J. You got your J. You got your J. Give me an E. E.
You got your E. You got your E.
Give me an S. S.
You got your S. You got your S.
You.
You got your U. You got your U.
Give me an S.
S.
You got your S. You got your S.
It stands for Jesus.
Jesus.
Happy birthday, Jesus!
Oh.
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 It's
praise and worship time. Oh, yes, time right now. What are you talking about? There's an excitement for you right now. Let's go.
Thank you.
lost my candy cane. I'll get it later. Hey, everybody. Do you guys know in the story, the Christmas story of Jesus, that there were magi that came to see him? Now, we don't know how many there were, but most people...
I know. I know exactly how many.
Well, how many were there?
Three.
In the Bible, there are three gifts, but it never says that there were three magi.
Well, here I am.
It's three of us now.
How about that?
Okay, since it's three of us,
we're all magi.
We could be all magi, but who knows what the gifts were that they brought to Jesus?
You know, that stinky stuff that you burn.
You talking about frankincense?
Yeah.
How about myrrh?
Yeah!
That's perfume. But you know, I thought perfume was supposed to smell good.
It does. Where you get yours from?
Well, that frankincense, it's not smells like no perfume I've ever smelled.
Well, what was the third gift?
But it cost a lot of money.
The third gift was my favorite.
What is that?
Gold!
I know what that is. I need some gold on my hand.
So the Magi brought all this to Jesus, and they laid it before him, and Jesus was very well taken care of because he could use those three gifts his entire life.
It was pretty cool, man. I mean, they brought their very best to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
Right, just like we should bring our very best to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
My best that I bring is me. I am the best I can be for Jesus.
Excellent. You know what I bring?
What?
What's that?
I bring my talents. I can play basketball real good. And then sometimes, you know, I can actually sing a little bit. Happy birthday, Jesus.
Keep your day job.
I just keep an attitude of gratitude.
That's good. That's good. What you grateful for,
But you
man?
Can't get paid for that.
I always get paid. You know why? Because Jesus lives on the inside of me. And I'm just so thankful for the gift that keep on giving.
Right.
And Jesus, he's the reason for the season.
Sure is.
Boys and girls, Jesus is the reason
for the season.
We are celebrating the birth of Jesus. Join us as we sit and watch this video about the birth of Jesus.
Yeah. You got the popcorn?
I got the popcorn.
Stay tuned, guys.
Here we go.
It's okay, Bo.
Everybody, listen up. There's this huge guy with two dogs coming after Mary, and if we don't do something now, then the baby's not gonna... Oh, looks like you guys handle it. Sweet. Oh, the seat taken?
Everyone? This is Mary and Joseph, and that's their new baby.
The flock is growing. No, not happening. Don't even think about it.
It's okay. Let them in.
Look with your eyes!
See? He's just a baby.
Oh, look at him! Thaddeus! Are we good dogs now?
We have to try.
I'm sorry, is this your stable?
No.
We've come to honor the new king.
I'm sorry, king? Where? What is he talking about? A king?
What's his name?
His name is Jesus.
For Jesus, gold.
Myrrh.
Do you guys like frankincense?
I never know what to get.
Thank you.
For the newborn king.
On my back.
We're never gonna hear the end of this, are we?
And I hope we never do.
You know, I think people are gonna remember this night. What happened here around this manger will be celebrated for thousands of years. Families will come together and exchange presents and sing carols, all to remember the grace of this moment that we are witnessing right now.
Okay, Deborah.
She's back to talking crazy again.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's okay. Thank you. What have you been up to all night, Bo?
The Magi understood that even the people of Israel had missed. Although all throughout the Old Testament, God had promised he was going to send a special gift. A gift to save the world from Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve sinned and they were kicked out of the garden. I think that's what you were trying to say, right?
Yes, you're absolutely right.
But God had a plan. He had a plan to bring us back to him.
And that plan was a gift. Yes, a gift. His son, Jesus, who would become the perfect sacrifice for our sins.
True, true, true.
Jesus did all of that for us so we could never, ever, ever do anything to match what he has done for us.
J-E-S-U-S, J-E-S-U-S, his name is Jesus.
Jesus.
And Jesus gave us eternal life. Yes. That is our reason for the season, the eternal life of Jesus.
Amen.
He's my reason, and this is my season.
This Christmas, we hope you get everything you ask for. I hope you have a blessed day, fun times, fun memories. But more importantly, I hope you and your family will take a break from exchanging gifts and remember the greatest gift ever.
And Jesus. What's that?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus,
Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
The Magi understood that even the people of Israel had missed. Although all throughout the Old Testament, God had promised he was going to send
a special gift. A gift to save the world from Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve sinned, and they were kicked out of the garden. I think that's what you were trying to say, right?
Yes, you're absolutely right.
But God had a plan. He had a plan to bring us back to Him.
And that plan was a gift. Yes, a gift. His Son, Jesus, who would become the perfect sacrifice for our sins.
True, true, true.
Jesus did all of that for us so we could never, ever, ever do anything to match what He has done for us.
J-E-S-U-S, J-E-S-U-S. His name is Jesus.
Jesus.
And Jesus gave us eternal life. Yes. That is our reason for the season, the eternal life of Jesus.
Amen.
He's my reason, and this is my season.
This Christmas, we hope you get everything you ask for. I hope you have a blessed day, fun times, fun memories, but more importantly, I hope you and your family will take a break from exchanging gifts and remember the greatest gift ever.
And
Jesus.
What's that?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Is the birthday of our Savior. It is a day for giving gifts the same way the Magi or the wise men gave gifts to Jesus. It is also a day to remember the greatest gift of all, Jesus, the greatest gift of all, and that was Jesus. Jesus came to save the world. Let us celebrate His birth and let us share the good news with everyone this Christmas season. Merry Christmas and happy birthday, Jesus. Boys and girls, have fun today and every day. And remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. Let's pray. Bow your heads. Dear God, thank You so much for Your Son. Thank You for sending Him. Thank You for the many gifts You have given us, and especially the gift of Jesus. Help us to share that gift with others as we celebrate the birth of Jesus this Christmas. Amen. Merry Christmas. Friends, where are you? Let's say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.